answer to me 1998 question. A 3x3 square matrix is given. Then we have to find out the matrix A into its adjoint. Multiplication of matrix into adjoint of that matrix. That is, A into adjoint of A should be equal to adjoint of A into A should be equal to determinant of A into identity matrix. This is formula. Method number 1. Suppose if you want to find out a matrix into adjoint of A, no need to find out the entire thing. Just find out the determinant and multiply with I matrix. The size of I matrix will be equal to size of A matrix. Here the size of A matrix will be 3 rows as well as 3 columns. So I matrix will also have 3x3 matrix. Okay, fine. First of all, we have to find out the given matrix determinant. 2 into 3 into 4. 12 minus 0 minus 0 minus plus 0, which is equal to 24. So this is nothing but determinant. Determinant into identity matrix, but its size will be 3x3. That is unit matrix 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. So you have to multiply with everything 24 0 0 0 24 0 0 0 24. Option C will be correct.